2016 Rockies opening day.
For opening day, they're going to let me throw out one of the first pitches, so we'll see how that goes. I did pitch in college, so I should be pretty good. I'm not used to standing here and enjoying a game. I'm usually working them.
And now, let's meet your 2016 Colorado Rockies.
Doing good. Getting better every day. I'm finally off all the pain meds. Most of my wounds are closed up, so I'm just waiting for the femur bone to grow back together. And then I have to have another surgery because my nerves are dead in my leg, so they have to do a transplant surgery and hopefully get my foot moving. That's all I ever wanted to do since I could talk and be the police. And you know, I miss it every day. The walls in the house keep getting smaller and smaller the longer I have to stay home. You know, at the same time, I'm just grateful to be here, and I'm glad that I know that one day I will get to go back.